know how big it is, but I don't know.
Fire. I actually called Jesus.
That was
so nutty.
Like I said, it was
fine on your face.
Why?
Thank
you for there's the real presentation coming out, and they think some bad thing right now. They know exactly what they want to avoid. I think that they're just bringing play.
Yeah, these guys know each other. It's going to be a non-stop.
Come on, Jake.
Yeah, it's really no surprise.
Put too many layers on now.
Huh?
I need to take some layers off.
You do.
Yeah. Oh, so cool.
I mean, Chapo is aggressive, but you gotta be careful. He can't do the same thing as he did to the one to the jump and going in whatever he wants to. You gotta be careful. Someone did that to you, did not, and that's why you lost it. And we saw
him. Yeah, I'll record you.
It's only a joint about. That made you with a 5-on-4 and 4 for about 15 seconds.
Are you making a deck?
What are you doing, dude? Destroying the equipment.
Yeah, I feel like just chill.
Are you gonna play this time? No, you're not gonna put me for me.
I was gonna move over. Stormy, like, be careful, they might come, you know, but he's just playing aggressive, so
he's gonna win,
Vibe is gonna win.
Is he?
Vibe is gonna stop the aggression as well.
I thought Vibe was gonna win.
And he's gonna go out of action.
I'm gonna start cranking out the jelly, though, with the ultimate number of shots, so taking his kill.
And then he's gonna give a few damage on there. Going into the fight, then back it up when he realizes he's too low.
Both times have done the same thing.
I want to talk about the
solo.
Well, Viper got the lead in. So how do you feel about getting wrecked?
I got wrecked by dirges.
I know, exactly.
Fucking
like
dirges. I'm done. I'm like quitting Smite Rivals.
And you got your pro Smite Rival boots. Got a voucher, boys. So I get it. Why do I get the Oblaze one?
They're all pretty.
Oh, it's Neith, so...
Anubis looks cute.
Anubis is actually by far the best one. It's so nice. Alright, we had a hit point voucher. So, we decided to be nice and share it. So we got a bundle of all three. So Fred's gonna have the really cute little Anubis one. Because that is like the best thing ever. And obviously I'm gonna have Neith, because... Well, we don't need to explain that one. So, Viper's stuck with the Ymir with the spastic hand. But it's fine.
No, I'm actually happy with that because
Ymir
is top and I'm top.
Exactly, so this is going to be our little squad. Look, it's Fernando. It's so cool.
Tiki.
I think it's what?
How excited are you to meet Rafa?
So excited, dude. He's my idol.
Are you going to tell him how much you love him?
Yeah, I am.
Start signing that one down
there. Hi, Rafa. Nice to meet you.
Nice
to sign my boobs?
Yeah, sure. I'll get him out.
No, fuck. We have the infamous signature. Yeah. Not sure why.
Toki
Sports Boys. I did talk to them. No, Viper was in the way. Look at my boy. He's so cute. Well, fanboy squad. You have to put the jersey on, dude. Except for you don't have your jersey.
I left mine at my friend's.
How?
Excuses. Buy a new one.
But we've all from at home. Why would you do that?
Because I'm trying.
It's the finals.
You're actually a meme.
It's the finals. You have to wear it. Upside down. Yeah.
Man.
You're a shitter.
Yep.
Put it on, put it on.
Hold up.
Fucking dead, dude. Nice. What size is that?
Medium.
Medium. I got the smallest one and it's still too big. Well, it's pretty good actually.
Boom. Officially a fanboy.
Officially a fanboy. Along with all of us.
Don't tell Rafa.
And this girl's about. Wait for me. I wasn't doing stuff.
So fun. Shit first.
Yeah, it is.
All right, let's go get our seats, boys.
Yeah, I need to.
Yeah, no worries.
Thank you. Let's go. Let's go. Crap. Crap. Crap.
Bottle flip for good luck.
What was that meant to be?
Bottle flip for good luck. Oh, nearly.
I'm so confused.
One last time.
Yeah, wow.
Not the Olympic. Just
okay.
We saw the worst having like a really easy time in that song.
Are you doing it?
Mm-hmm.
Wait,
fresh.
Where's my one? I want. This is my one. Wait, where's Viper's one? Viper's your miss. And Crack is the cutest one. Anubis. Oh, it's not that bad actually. Aww, look at her.
Cookie or
hello,
figurine.
Show me yours. I don't know why you got such a big head, but. Aww. Let's see, Crack.
Are you happy, Tiggy?
Look how tiny she is. And she has a fat head. Big eyes like me. I played Neith way too much. Kret's played Anubis way too much. So it seems like Kret, look, it's our ranked.
Mine's a beast, dude.
Kret, it's our ranked games.
Yeah.
It's our ranked games. Hey, bitchy.
Fucking energy.
What are you doing?
Throw myself off the edge.
Yeah, please don't do that. I'll drop your phone.
Don't. Don't even fucking joke.
For real, though. What?
That was a real good wee.
Yeah, it better have been good because we've been waiting for you. Get a move on.
Okay. Found.
What's your
escape
here,
apparently?
What's going on?
How does it feel like being behind the camera now? What's it feel like?
It feels naked.
Oh, you feel naked?
I love it.
So this is the guy that gives forever. All of the energy. Let's go. Let's go.
Buzzing.
want to see the Chiron, dude.
No more Chiron.
That's it, man.
Boy.
People are leaning up against things, right?
Come on then.
We're going to the Smite sign.
The what?
The Smite sign.
The Smite sign?
Yeah.
What Smite sign?
The big one.
The one outside?
Yeah.
I did it again to Gabe.
What?
Me singing to nothing.
Wow, you're an idiot.
Tired. But I don't know.
What's Smite sign?
Okay, yeah, it's pretty cool, like.
Like that one?
We'd be quick. So that
quick.
I don't freeze to death. No, this is not wrong. Are we even allowed to go?
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna trip walking backwards.
Okay, waiting in the Smite queue. Yeah, it's fine. And it literally, look how many people are waiting, dude. So many. Hi, boys. But we want to play the new Clash map. And Kret's going to wreck some people, aren't you?
Anubis, baby.
Exactly. Anubis all day. Who are you going to play, Viper? Look how much attention he's paying.
You just told me to message Dirge. I was messaging Dirge.
Well, my question's more important. Who are you going to play?
Ymir.
Are we going to do the figure thing?
Yeah.
I'll do Neith. Easy.
You were going to play Neith anyway.
Yeah. I was going to play Jingwei, but Neith, okay. Yeah, boy. We're going to the food vans because Viper finally got his snap back. I'm sure you'll get many videos of him wearing that because he loves it. Put your new hat on. Yeah! That looks so good actually. Even though it's the old version. I don't know why he didn't just give it to you days ago. We're going to try frozen yogurt for the first time. Look at it. Look at all the sprinkles. What's Dej got? Wait for the new yogurt.
I got cookies and cream.
Okay.
Yeah. Do you like pushing in it?
Crack got chocolate. I don't know. Do you not put stuff on top of it?
I thought so.
How does this work?
The spoon says this is my mix. It's not though, my mixtape is fire.
Nice topic. Wait, I can't
remember. That's chocolate. That's cookies
and cream. What should we put on it, Viper? Cookies. I think cookies will go well with cookies and cream.
Alright. Can I help the next person?
Yeah, I think that's
the best.
Sir,
can I help you?
What's that?
$5? That's just granola.
Granola?
Cake batter, please.
Sprinkles! I'm gonna try some Butterfingers because I don't know what it tastes like. Butterfingers. Okay, I think
I'm fine. I don't like Golden Cat's friend.
Why?
It's like massive in my hands.
Look at all the sprinkles. You don't need access to the sprinkles. All the sprinkles are mine.
No, don't.
Sprinkles.
You said cookies and cream.
Okay. Do I have a spoon?
No,
oh wait, are they the spoons?
There you go.
I want a pink one. Oh, okay, I got a spoon.
Yeah,
okay, look at how much shit I've got on top of it.
Perfect.
Is it meant to be like that?
It's bigger. It's a bigger phone, dude. You do it.
Fucking Viper, this.
Is it good, Kurt?
It's very good. I got, like, butter biscuit with some M&M's. This is the plain chocolate.
Cooker than cream.
Yogurt. Frozen yogurt.
I got a lot of sprinkles.
Bro, yo.
Dodges, what did you get?
Cookies and cream. And just sprinkles.
Like, you don't have as many sprinkles as me.
Yeah, we took all the sprinkles.
She was staring at you.
What?
She was like, whoa, bitch, get off my sprinkles.
How did you get that? How did you get that?
This is my mix. Read it.
It's
upside down.
Right.
I can't get the zoom on it.
I told them there was like drinks.
Shine bright like a diamond.
See a bottom Kelly. Yeah. Over there, like, just came in.
He wants his phone though.
Okay.
You want your stuff here?
Yeah, it's fine, Kelly.
Yeah, I saw that too. I also called it
I need a napkin.
I don't want to eat the shit off the floor. There goes
more. It went down.
It went down. Red paladins.
You should mention that the removal of Nike on Solo from Demers definitely opened things up for that Odin. I would expect them to do the same thing again here, guys.
Yeah, definitely. I want to see the Zone and then Nike on.
Especially if you're doing a long race.
Larry's like
saying,
just not, just make sure
it happens. So you have a good final. I mean, that's it.
Anymore.
I can't speak.
He shouted way too much.
I shouted a lot.
I shouted a lot.
I don't think I've ever.
all split up last night. The after party was fucking insane. I ended up going back to the embassy with Funballer. We got super fucking lit. We had Jaegers in the fucking room, Jack, wine, fucking everything. We drank as much as we could. Me and Baller and a few others, we went down to the jacuzzi, chilled there for about an hour at like 6 in the morning. Fucking, I left my hoodie up in one of the fucking rooms. I don't know what room it was. And now we got kicked out at 1. Now I've got to try and find where everyone else is. I've got no Wi-Fi, I've got no like credit on my phone. So, fingers crossed they're at the fucking Hyatt Hotel. And we'll be chilling. Like, I don't know what happened to fucking Raph and Tiggy last night. They were fucking turned. It was mad. It's fucking madness, dude. Alright, it says go, so I'm going. Alright. But nah. It's fucking insane. Best night by far. And I got the worst fucking hangover. But the jacuzzi was fucking good, though. I may have threw up once or twice, maybe three times, but we're Gucci.